Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who are calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
But now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aurora went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
Just relax, pal.
You damn superhero. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. Just relax, pal.
And the Wasp.
The comms blackout. I can't reach the ship.
Go.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for
that. The guy that works with the troops called. You got a mean look in your.
You know how I can get off.
Right. The Wasp.
Well, there are a couple.
Well, if that's. Look.
Absolute.
All right.
Those fools can call him a genius all they want. Jace Skell is a moron. Who the hell would think bringing thousands of soldiers here would ever work out? Of course they took control.
Any trouble here? You look like trouble.
We found safety here. Don't ruin that.
Kill everything! Let's go!
In the area.
They're out there, guys! Get ready!
Oh, God. You're in my personal space. Hey, just stop bothering me, okay? Just stop with this shit, okay?
God.
Oh, hell. I have somewhere I have to be.
You... Chill out.
What do you want?
Okay.
Thank you.
So what's all this I keep hearing about choppers crashing on the island?
I heard it was a legit attempt to infill troops. Who would try that?
How'd that come from?